want to show you today how to eat a smoked trout without the bones. So it's nobody likes the fish bones. So we take the bones out before we eat the meat. So I show you how to get rid of the bones without too much hassle. Okay. First, we cut on the back skin. Take the skin to the front. And you see the line going in the middle. Very easy. You see the bones still in here. See, still the bones are sitting. That's what you want. This was one side. Again, you see the line. Okay, that's left. Very tasty. Smoked trout. No bones.